The INEC team to the latest in the series of initiatives aimed at resolving issues hampering the conduct of the election is led by National Commissioner Amina Zakare. She is hopeful that with the new arrangement put in place by the Commission, the elections will go smoothly.
We should be able to come to an understanding that we're coming back to rivers, and when we come back to rivers, we are going to have elections in every outstanding polling unit without violence, without rancor, so that we may have conclusive elections, because you do deserve a space in the deliberations in the national and state assemblies. We cannot allow a whole state to go without representation in these assemblies.
The candidate and representative of political parties took turns to speak on what they believe is responsible for the current impasse.
So let me say that for us, the critical area where I think we stakeholders are concerned is with the area of violence in elections. You really don't need our approval to conduct elections. The laws of the Federal Republic of Nigeria are very, very clear that INEC has power to conduct elections, set date for elections. When we get to the stage where other participants in an election can now hold the electoral process to ransom, it is simply an expression of the fact that the laws of the Federal Republic of Nigeria are no longer working the way they should work. Because if the laws are working the way they should work, PDPO, APCO, we should not be able to hold the process to ransom.
The laws of this country, I agree with him absolutely. What happened in Thai should be a test case for the enforcement of our laws.
Yes.
This is a local government where on the day of election, the materials, the entire material of the local government were stolen away.
The police are again keen on maintaining their political stance. They also appeal for claim in the state.
We're going to be focused, professional, non-partisan. And we're going to give all political parties a level playing field during the coming rerun. I would also like to appeal to you to talk to your supporters to embrace peace so that we can have a peaceful election.
For his part, the resident electoral commissioner, Anedi Kowak, will follow due guidelines as stipulated by the law to ensure credible process.
Irrespective of what is your position, the position, like the national commissioner said, is based on law. Whatsoever I think is totally irrelevant. What the law says, that is why she made it clear that there are areas where they are from ECNA. And as far as the law is concerned, whether I accept it, whether anybody accepts it, as long as there is from ECNA, the legal opinion, the commission here, my operations were in Abuja for 2 weeks. Working on this. And in that meeting, they were legal officers when they bring this one. What is your interpretation? So, whatsoever they bring here is the position of the law.
In spite of tough stance of rival politicians who until recently were in the same camp, the commission is convinced that the rerun election will be concluded in October. It also hopes to conclude its engagement of stakeholders before then.